हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्राची वाणी, लेक्चरर इन इंग्लिश फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड ह्यूमैनिटीज़। वेलकम यू ऑल इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो। द नेक्स्ट वीडियो डिस्क्राइब्स यूनिट टू, दैट इज़ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। अप टू टेंथ यू माइट हैव अंडरस्टूड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ कॉम्प्रिहेंशन। कॉम्प्रिहेंशन मीन्स अंडरस्टैंडिंग। सो एट डिप्लोमा लेवल यू हैव टू डेवलप योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ द डिफरेंट पैराग्राफ्स, डिफरेंट रिटन मटेरियल फॉर दैट पर्पज। As a part of practice, different articles have been here introduced in this unit 2. Now, the course outcome is here to summarize comprehension passages. So, you have to summarize, make short as per the understanding of given passages. Also, you have to develop your writing skill. Means, after learning this comprehension, different articles, you will be able to answer the given questions of the specified passages. Also, the student will be able to formulate grammatically correct sentences by using the different vocabulary. Also, they can have a very good practice of making sentences and it should be meaningful. Also, they can give answer of questions of any unseen passages that will be provided to them. Also, in speaking skill, the student will be able to pronounce the words correctly. Also, they can give oral instructions with the correct pronunciations. And also, they will be able to answer the questions orally on the given unseen passages with the correct pronunciation. Now, there are so many articles. The base of all articles are different. Some of the articles are political, some of them are technical, some of them are religious, some of them are providing short biography, where the student must be able to develop all the necessary qualities, required qualities for communication purposes. Now in 2.1, in this unit, the first is here, the story of Shiva, that the writer is here Aditya Sharma. So Shiva's blessing, that is written by the writer Aditya Sharma. Let us, we will see the major characters. The whole story revolves around Shiv Kumar, who is a newspaper seller. Second is Nagendra, his father, who is a lorry driver. Third is Yogeshwari, his sister. She is selling a garland at a common place along with Shiva. His mother. So the character of his father, sister and mother is painted very rarely. The fifth character is here Krishna Vedavyasa, who is businessman. That is shown. So the whole story revolves around Shiv Kumar and Krishna Vedavyasa. Now story is divided into the phases for proper understanding. First is here Shiva's struggle, second charge by Krishna Vedavyasa, third is Shiva's hardship, and number fourth is Shiva's achievement. Now let us, we will discuss about part one, Shiva's hardship. Shiva is shown 14 years old boy selling a newspaper early in the morning in front of the houses. Also, he is doing the job of washing of cars. Normally, 14 years old boy, he has to continue with his education. But in this, it is shown that he is striving for taking the education and side by side, he is doing the different odd jobs also. His father was out of work, but he was a lorry driver. But because of having a very poor condition, delicate financial condition at his home, he was not able to pay 15,000 school fees. So, once upon a time, when he was tossing his newspaper early in the morning, he saw Krishna Vedavyasa, he was washing his car, and the thing comes in his mind, why should not he demand money, and in return of that, he will give or he will keep his words. So, he knows that how his family was undergoing with the money problem, so he dared to ask question to this person for help. So he made demand for the help for paying school fees, that is 15,000, that much very huge amount for him. So first of all, Krishna was not ready to believe on the words of Shiva. So on insist of Shiva, Krishna became ready to go to his school and check his record. But it was surprising to Krishna, he came to know that Shiva was always the topper in his class. And he was in greatly in need of school fees. So it was really wonderful thing for Krishna. Krishna realized what the talent see this boy is, and that's why he started paying the fees continuously. Now in second part, how Krishna took the charge of Shiva, that is again painted. Now continuously Krishna giving payment of his fees at the start of every academics. And Shiva, he was very true to his word. Shiva also studied hard. He had not given up his earlier jobs of giving, distributing newspapers, washing of the cars. In addition to that, he was doing his study. Now, in the meanwhile, Krishna, he was tremendously giving his help to Shiva, and Shiva also was calling him as an uncle. On his request, Krishna suggested him to continue his education as in science, in the science stream. So Shiva also selected science stream. Shiva started conversing with his uncle in English. Krishna also wanted to make him fluent in his communication, so he was taking the practice. Shiva's father, in the meanwhile, he purchased Cantor mini truck of his own for making the supply of goods. So day by day, the condition of his house was going to improve upon. Shiva, very soon, he started working as a salesman in an electronic shop, and his continuous education was going on in the science stream. Once upon a time, this incident is very heart-touching. His class teacher decided to arrange a trip to Coorg, but he was not able to pay the amount of excursion. So his teacher believed him that she will be ready to pay the amount, and he told this news to his mother, but mother never allows him to accept the favor given by his teacher. She advised him that we should not enjoy any entertainment, we should not enjoy anything on the money of others. When you will go for earning your money, then you are having right to enjoy it. So his mother was also like that. His parents were very much here motivated, self-motivated, and wanted to make their children with a very good education. Now Krishna has become mentor as well as guide to Shiva. On again Krishna's advice, Shiva selected computer science, and at that time he continued his education. Because of his odd jobs and attending the classes, Shiva was not able to sit in the class to attend the lectures. Many of the times he was sleeping, and the other classmates, they were starting making fun of Shiva. They were giggling at Shiva. But even then, Shiva never get demotivated with this. He continued his education. Now, Shiva was very close to his achievement. He completed his degree, and still he continued his newspaper selling work. It was now increased in the many folds. Very soon, Shiva get call from Wipro company, but his uncle Krishna was not ready to accept this offer, and he advised him to make his career in the management. But for Shiva, it was very difficult to make career in the management. It was very difficult. It was just like a dream for him. But Krishna, he built up very good confidence in the mind of Shiva, and he continued his struggle. First of all, he had to struggle for CAT examination, that is common admission test. So he had to clear this test, but it was very difficult in those days. He had to collect the notes from the various sources, and he started doing study. Krishna paid whole amount, that is 25,000 amount, for this CAT entrance examination. Krishna again conducted mock interview in the meanwhile, and also he started doing group discussion with Shiva. So very soon after clearing CAT examination, Shiva joined IIM in Calcutta. After 2 years of his course of management, he came back and he has to join at Sri Lanka as a deputy country manager. But before that, he has to undergo with the training period, and after that he had to join there. But Shiva had different, that is, supposition in his mind. He did not want to do any kind of job. Ultimately, he wanted to become entrepreneur. That is, he wanted to set up a business just like Krishna Vedavyasa, as he was a role model. And he wanted to provide a financial assistance to the different poor people who are really in great need of finance. And that's why he wanted to devote his complete or entire life for that. In this way, Shiva at the end want to multiply the blessings of his parents, blessing of Krishna Vedavyasa, blessings of many well-wishers, whoever he met throughout his career. So in this way, Shiva got what he want to achieve. So the moral of the story is here: we have to love to our education. a very good life is offered to us by our parents, by God. So we have to love to education and we should develop the passion for learning, just like a Shiva. Also, we have to respect to the parents, because of the parents we are here. So we should not get them some sort of disrespectful. We should be always good to word, means we have to give promise, maybe indirectly or directly, to our parents, to our teachers. So we should be always good to our words. We should give them promise. We have to develop a very good tolerance, that is patience. We have to develop, just like Shiva developed a very good tolerance, though his friends, his classmates, other people, they were mocking at him. Even then, we have to be persistent with our work. We have to do or complete our work with a great persistency. We have to develop a very good thoughts in our mind so that we can be very much close to our career, to our target. And we have to make the development of social awareness. When we get settlement in our career, we have to think about the social awareness. That is most important message given by this story. Now you have to do the practice of glossary that is provided here. You have to read that words carefully, try to understand the meaning of given words and use it deliberately in your day-to-day communication. Now for your proper understanding, you can check yourself whether you have understood this story or not. For that purpose, some of the questions have been given to you. You have to give the answers. So I hope that you might have understood the story of Shiva and try to become just like Shiva. So you have to also multiply the blessings just like Shiva did. So thank you very much once again.